So for question number 3, I have written here, let the point C, x, 0 on the x-axis, each equidistant from A coordinate they are given you as minus 3 and 4 and B coordinate they are 1 and minus 4. Ye equidistance pe hai. Point C is what? Equidistance from point A and point B. So AC is equal to BC. Correct? So what I will do here? We'll use your distance formula. So what is the distance formula you all know? Square root of what it is? Here we can write it down. X1, Y1, AX2, Y2. Correct? So square root of X2 minus X1 the whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. You all know the formula. So I'm just putting it like this way. Minus 3 minus x the whole square plus 4 minus 0 the whole square is equal to square root of abhi bc. bc mein kya karega abhi hum log isko x2 aur y2 pakadte hain, x2 and y2 yani one number ko hum log x2 pakadenge aur minus 4 ko hum log y2 pakadenge. So I can write it down here like this way. 1 minus x the whole square plus minus 4 minus 0 the whole square. Correct? So this one will be my x1 and y1. Mera x1 kya ho gaya? X, y1 ho gaya 0. Agar main AC leta hu, to A ka coordinates x2, y2 ho gaya. Well, I am taking BC here. So my B coordinates will be 1 and minus 4, that one x2 ka value will be 1, y2 will be minus 4. Now put it in the formula. Now what we'll do here, we have to write down the reason by distance formula. Uske baad hum log kya karenge, square root nikal denge. We'll write it down, therefore minus 3 minus x the whole square plus 4 minus 0 is 4 ka square is equal to, here it will be 1 minus x the whole square plus minus 4 minus 0 is minus 4 ka square. Reason I'm writing it down here, squaring both the side. Squaring both the side. Jab hum squaring karte dono side pe, to phir square root nikal jata hai. Now, minus 3 minus x the whole square, you know the identities, a minus b the whole square is what? A square minus 2ab plus b square. Wo identities hum log yahan pe dalenge. To mera a square hai minus 3 ka square plus 2 into minus 3 into minus x is equal to what? 6x plus x square plus 16, 4 ka square aata 16 is equal to 1 minus x the whole square will be what? 1 ka square 1 minus 2x plus x square plus 16. Correct? Yeah, we have the same identities. A minus b the whole square will be a square minus 2ab plus b square. It is like this one. So what we will do here? Minus 3 ka square aata hai 9 plus 6x plus x square plus 16 is equal to here x square minus 2x. 16 plus 1 is 17. We can write down here as plus 17. Now we'll take the numbers, alphabets, variables on the left hand side and numbers on the right hand side. So left hand side mein kya hai mere paas x square hai. Baad mein ye x square hai. Equal to ka baad wala x square ko main left hand side mein leke aata hu. To banega minus x square. Then I'm having here plus 6x. Minus 2x equal to का left hand side में आएगा तो it becomes plus 2x is equal to के बाद पहला number क्या है? Plus 17 है. Write down here 17 and here plus 16 equal to का left right hand side में आएगा तो it becomes minus 16 plus 9 here. Correct? So how much is you are getting here? X square minus x square is getting cancelled. 6x plus 2x becomes 8x and 17 minus 16 is how much? 17 minus 16 is 1 एंड एज वेल एज इट विल बी -9. व्हाई -9? बिकॉज +9 जब इक्वल टू का राइट हैंड साइड में आता है तो बिकम्स व्हाट? -9 यर. सो हाउ मच आई एम गेटिंग यर? इट विल बी -8. तो फिर मेरा x का वैल्यू क्या है? देयरफॉर x इज इक्वल टू -8 अपॉन 8 इज इक्वल टू -1. सो वी गॉट द वैल्यू ऑफ x एज -1. व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन यर? So we put it in the question like this way. Therefore, the point on the x-axis, which is equidistant from point A and point B, is what? -1, 0. So you can write it down like this way. Therefore, point C, -1 and 0 on the x-axis is equidistant from the point A, -3 and 4, and B, 1 and -4. It is like this way. We are on the final answer. Now we will see to question number 4.